guys, it's Dominick reporting for Koaster Kids at Galveston Island's historic Pleasure Pier. This place has a lot of cool rides just like the State Fair, so I'm going to go on in and see what I can find. I just got off the Texas Star Flyer, which is like a smaller version of the Skyscreamer at Six Flags Over Texas, which I haven't been on yet, but I'm excited to go on at Worldwide Coaster Kids Day. It's not that scary, the ride, so I'd rate it 2 on the scream scale, but a 4.5 on the fun scale. You just get a really good breeze and a great view of the ocean on it. So I'm going to go ride more rides now. And it was a really fun ride because you went over the water, but it wasn't that scary. I'd rate it a 0.75 screams. So I just got off the pirate plunge, which was really fun because I got super wet and it's like almost 100 degrees outside. And I'd rate this ride probably a 3.75 screams. I just want this thing to splash me again and get really wet. So, yeah. Coaster Kids at Galveston Island Historic Pleasure Pier. Be brave and ride on.